Hello YouTube, it's Windows Helping here. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can create easy folders with just drag and drop icons. So the program that we're going to be using is called Smart Folders Smart Folder. So if you want to download this program, all you have to do is go to the link that I will have in the description. Just go to this website right here. Just scroll down till you see the Download Smart Folder button. Just click it and download the program. Once you have done that, it will automatically download the Smart Folder installer. So once you have that program, all you have to do is click it, run it, and click on the Install button. It's as easy as that. Then you can close the program. And now, in order to show you what this program does, let me just find some files of mine. So for example, here, if I have a bunch of pictures that I want to make a folder of, all I have to do is select the pictures that I want, and leaving out the last picture that I want to add to this folder, just drag these files and hover over the last picture that I want to add to this folder. Just leave it, and it will say me what name I want to give to my folder. For example, wallpapers. And as you can see, a folder will be automatically available. So let's do it again. All I have to do is select the files that I want, drag it over the last file that I want to add to this folder, leave it, pick a name, wallpaper 3. And as you can see, another folder is automatically created. So it's as easy as that, guys. It's a very easy way if you are making a lot of folders and you don't want to manually add another one every once in a while. So thank you for watching. If you like this video, please leave a like, and if you like my videos, just subscribe and favorite them. And as always, have a nice day, and I will see you at my next video.